Dr. Zeus once said, "You know, you are in love when you can't fall asleep because reality is finally better than your dreams." I can't believe this day is finally here. A day born of hope. A day of never-ending dream. God really bring us together in His beautiful time. God has made the sun. He also made the moon. And when God made you, I believe He must been thinking about me. And from now on, no matter what happened to us in the future, every day we are together is the best day of our life. I will always be yours and you always be mine, forever and ever, till death do us part.
Sitting at the table, the hours get later. He was supposed to be here, she sure he would've called. She waits a little longer, there's no one in the driveway. No one said they'd seen him, why is something wrong? She looks back to the window, suddenly the phone rings. A voice said something's happened, that she should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first, and he said, "I want you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow old together, forever and always." Walks right to the front desk. They lead her down a million halls, a maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have.
Wait,